Good morning, Durant. I'm Dickie, and you're watching DHS Today.
Breaking news. We just got an anonymous message that Gary Graham has been caught in the wild.
Boys soccer trials will be October 16th, 17th, and 18th after school on the field. The October 1st SAT has been moved to October 15th. It will start at 7:30 a.m. The Durant Athletic Booster Club is selling Durant vs. Newsom Alafaya River Rivalry t-shirts. Quantities and sizes are limited. Place your order ASAP. Shirts will be delivered to the school next Thursday for student pickup. All profits are being donated to the Seeds of Hope. Now to Fan Friday.
All right, bro, what do you got to say about the school baseball team?
I don't know. They look pretty good. They look pretty good. My boy Ryan in it, so support.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
All right. Do you think the Durant football team's going to beat Sickles today?
Yeah.
Why so?
Because we're the best.
That's facts. All right, bro, what do you think about the school golf team?
I don't like them.
Why not?
There's a kid named Evan Garcia on there. He's trash.
Really?
Yeah.
Me personally, I would not take that.
That's all from us here today. Have a fantastic Friday.